is yours, a truth so loud you can't ignore my youth. My youth, my youth, my youth is yours.
Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel for another hashtag Holly Jilly holiday video. Today, we're getting really festive with my Santa hat. So today we're doing a video on my channel which I've actually never done before, and that is a treats video. I've included treats in videos before, but I've never done a full video dedicated to it. So I thought the holidays were the perfect time for this, and the greatest thing about this is that it's a no-bake treats video, and so you don't have to have an oven or anything, you just have to get the supplies and sort of put them together. If you're new to my channel, hello, I'm so happy that you're here. Make sure that you click that subscribe button, and also leave a comment down below with your name and maybe like a fun fact about you or where you're from or something like that, just something about you, that way I can get to know you a little better. And even if you've been here for a while, leave a comment with that stuff anyway, just because I'd like to know. Also, I'm doing Vlogmas on my second channel, so if you want to see more of what I'm like and what my everyday life is like, make sure that you go and check that out. There will be a link down below. And enough of me blabbing, let's go ahead and get into it. So to start off this first snack, all you're going to need is some strawberries, and I just started by picking off the sort of top of the strawberries where all the leaves are, just because obviously we don't want to eat those. And once you have those done, we can start prepping the strawberries to look like little Santas. So all I'm doing is cutting the bottom off, that way they'll stand up straight, which is like a little bit tricky to get it to be even, but you get the hang of it after a little while. And then you're going to cut the top of it off because that's what's going to create the little hat. And then you can set that off to the side, and you want to do this with all your strawberries. Since we are doing like all of that cutting, you're going to want to try to use the bigger strawberries in the pack of strawberries that you get, but it's totally up to you what size strawberries I guess you use, but I think the bigger, probably the easier this will be. I couldn't wait till I could be 17. I fought in love when he said take my time. So once you have that cut off, I'm just taking some vanilla icing and I am putting it into a Ziploc bag, and I just put 2 spoonfuls in there, and then I'm cutting the tip off of one of the corners of the bag and ziplocking it closed. That way none of the icing comes out, and we're gonna use it to pipe icing onto the base of our strawberry. So I just took the little hat part off and I'm adding some icing and then adding the hat back on and then adding just a little bit more icing on top to create the little puffball that Santa has at the top of his Santa hat. And then to make the eyes, all I'm doing is using some very small chocolate chips, and that is it for this. And so you're just gonna repeat that process with all of your strawberries. It's super easy, and this took me less than 15 minutes to do all of these, so I think that it's a pretty great and easy treat. She told me, little girl, the answer is love. So those are words that I keep with me, though the seasons change so quickly. And this is what they look like when they're finished. I think these are absolutely adorable. They were so easy to make. It took me like 10 minutes to make all of these, and they hold up really well when you put them in the fridge. I put them in the fridge, and then I had one today when I made them yesterday, and they still held up really well. Just imagine like strawberries and chocolate, which everyone loves, plus some vanilla icing, which is my personal favorite. So these were great. What are we fighting for? So to start off this next snack, you're going to want to make some popcorn. I just made some in the microwave, but obviously you can do some on the stove if you want. And then you're going to melt some chocolate. I did mine in 30-second increments, just mixing it up in between. In total, it only took me 60 seconds. And then you're going to get some on a spoon, and if you want to do a nice sort of zigzag type deal like what I'm doing here, all you have to do is hit the spoon up against your hand and it creates a nice like even spread of the chocolate. I found that this was the best way to go about doing this, but you can try whatever techniques you want. And then I also wanted to add some vanilla icing, so I just stuck that in the microwave for 15 seconds to make it a little bit more runny and usable, because obviously icing is a little bit thicker. And that worked fine, but you can use whatever you want. You can use milk chocolate, dark chocolate, white chocolate, icing, whatever flavor you want. Experiment with this. And then all I did to add a little bit of extra sweetness on top was add some sprinkles that were Christmas themed. And this is amazing. If you like sweet and salty, you're gonna die for this. You get under my skin more than anyone's ever been. But when we... All you have to do then is throw this guy in the refrigerator and it hardens up. This acts great as a gift. You can put it inside a airtight mason jar and give it to someone. And this was amazing. If you watched my vlog list, you know that this was my favorite treat in the video. It was so good. Same day. I love you sleeping in my t-shirt, wearing my heart up on your sleeve, girl. This one is most definitely the easiest treat of all. All I'm doing is taking some vanilla icing and putting on some already made Rice Krispie treats and then adding some sprinkles on top. Yes, it is that easy, but these taste absolutely amazing. Of course, you can make your Rice Krispie treats from scratch if you want. You can make your icing from scratch. Totally up to you. Actually, what I really wanted to do with these is put popsicle sticks in them so that it was little Rice Krispie treat pops, but I couldn't find popsicle sticks anywhere, so that was a no-go for me. But I highly recommend you find popsicle sticks and just stick them right in there, and then it'll make a really cute treat for a party or to hand out as friends. It's really totally up to you.
You were not supposed to stay happy under your spell.
These, once again, will stay amazingly if you make them and then just cover them in saran wrap and throw them in the refrigerator. You don't even have to worry. I also added these cute little circular silver sprinkles, which were super crunchy and really yummy and delicious.
Standing starry-eyed and speechless.
And here is our finished product for the Rice Krispie Treats. How adorable are these? I'm seriously in love with them. And they would be even cuter with the popsicle sticks, so make sure that you try to find those. Ralph's does not have them, so good luck. And that is it for today's video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget to check me out on all of my social media, and there are only a few days left to enter my holiday giveaway, so if you want to enter that, make sure that you do it now. I love you all so much, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!
My youth is yours, a truth so loud you can't ignore my youth. My youth, my youth, my youth is yours.